The last time I was at Eastside Bowl, I was sitting on that balcony back there with Whitney Pastorek, who's a door-knocking machine. And we were here for the Jason Isbell concert, and it was awesome. But I couldn't have told you I'd be back in a few weeks with a sold-out crowd at Eastside Bowl. So, seriously, though, look around. What a great room. You could be anywhere today, and you're here. In Nashville. You could live anywhere, and you're here in Nashville, in Music City, with me, with each other. And I want you to stay.